Good morning, it's Maggie with Maggie Motivates, and I've got a Maggie moment for you. I am on the way into town, and I just could not help but notice how when you're going downhill, you catch up speed. And I thought to myself, wait a minute, that's kind of true with life. If you are in momentum in your business, you sometimes have those seasons where everything is downhill and everything is easy. But then there comes times where you hit curves in life and you're not certain whether or not things are going to be okay. But I'm here today to tell you that yes, things are going to be okay. Every person starting out in business always has some ups and downs, some curves, and some different things related to their growth. The first thing I can encourage you with is keep the right attitude. If you have the right attitude, you've heard it said that you shall get the right latitude. And that's true. Many times we think about, you know, how quickly a negative word or a negative self-talk can really throw you off. I know personally, if I am not positive, it changes the atmosphere around me. So my encouragement to you today is keep the right attitude. Whether you're going through a season where everything is cruise control and everything's going great, or if you're going through a tough season where everything seems like a battle or everything seems like a struggle, it doesn't have to be like that. All you have to do is keep your eyes focused, keep in tune with your Creator, walk in the authority that you've been given, know who you are, your gifts, your talents, and know who you are as a child of God. You know, even the bad stuff turns out for our good. So either way, you're okay. So today, may I leave you with the thought of attitudes, an attitude of gratitude. Just be thankful. You know, in America, we have so many things to be thankful for when we look to third world countries and all of the strife, division, hunger, and calamities. And we really don't have anything to complain about. So today, be thankful and have a wonderful day.